Jacob very quickly to the front there. We go down the back straight. So most of these athletes are around about the 4 minute mark. So we're looking to try and go through that magical 4 minutes for the first time for 1500. So, but most of them are around about the 401, 402 mark. So Jacob there at the front, 61.202 is what he's tasked with. And very quick into the front, you can see the Stretford best there, 257, that's Harry Sinclair. And the Wolverhampton and Bilston best of Owen Ulfig there in second. So pacemaker is bang on the 61. There's a little bit of a gap now to back to the pack, probably about 5 metres. He's doing an excellent job taking them round. So still, so it's the Wolverhampton and Bilston athlete now, Owen Ulfig, who has gone to the front. And it's like a Blackburn vest in second, that's Ben Stratton. There's still not a lot to choose between this field. So he just glances back over his shoulder. So it's Wolves and Bilston, Blackburn, Trafford. Then the black vest of 261, which is Miles Fraser from Preston. And the Chiltern vest there, 258, that's Ewan Pindar. So they've rather let the pacemaker go. He's gone through the 800 almost spot on, around about 2-3 there. So it's still Harry Sinclair back in front now from the Blackburn athlete Ben Stratton. 600 to go. So it's still Ulfig, but he's been overtaken now. So it looks like that might be Matthew Russell from Salford. We'll check that as we come off the bend. But still at anybody's gaze, they come down towards the bell. So that's Fergus Ross-Harmy just been overtaken by Harry Sinclair back in the lead now. Owen Ulfig going through after him. These two athletes have been there or thereabouts at the front right from the start of the race. The Blackburn athlete Ben Stratton goes back to join them. As they go through in round about 3.11, 3.12 through the 1200 mark. So that will be consistently with 4 minutes for 1500. But it looks like Harry Sinclair is well away now. He's got about 5 or 6 metres on Ben Stratton as they go around that top bend. We're chasing him now to the Chiltern athlete, Ewan Pindar. And it's Ben Stratton now, he comes around the outside with Ewan Pindar on his shoulders, come down the home straight. And it looks like Ewan Pindar has made the hardest kick away from the field. Is he going to get under 4 minutes for the first time? Looks like he's going to do so. 3.55.86, great running there.